everybody, it's WWE Wildfire Rocky here, and I just made a huge mistake. I came in here into the team Aqua Hideout, and this guy is like blocking my way. He's like, "What are you doing here? Our master isn't here. Get out of here." And so I just leave, and I just forgot that we have to go into Mt.Pyre. That's the reason why we saw Team Aqua last time in like Route 202 something, I don't know. 121, yeah. Remember in the last video? The last two videos, we saw Team Aqua. Yeah, they were like around right here and they left into Mt.Pyre. This lady just says, "Oh, Mt.Pyre is like haunted or something, dead Pokemon and stuff." Oh yeah, Mt.Pyre is like a graveyard for Pokemon or people, I'm not sure. Mt.Pyre is a weird place and it is a huge mountain, and here we go. Alright, Mt.Pyre. Yeah, here's the inside of it. All you do right now inside of it, you could train and stuff. You don't really have to do that all right now. Just, yeah, if you want to go train up there, there's like lots of trainers you could train with and battle and stuff. Alright, so we have to go climb the Mt.Pyre, and here are some items. Here's a TM48 skill swap. Get that item if you want. Yeah, I'm just gonna show you what items there are. There's probably like a secret item around here. I'm not gonna look too much into it, but there's like two secret items. I already know where they are, so I'm gonna show you right now. Okay, here's a secret item right here. It's a Ultra Ball, and then there's another secret item. I believe it's like I really forget what it was. But here's a Max Potion. And the other one's probably a TM. I'm not sure if it is. Damn it. Well, I just caught a Vulpix right here. And it's a Max Ether. Yeah, I caught a Vulpix, but it's not going to be a part of my team. So don't worry, alright? Just a random Pokemon encounter. I just want to fill up my Pokedex and stuff. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Alright, so if you come up here, you'll go and encounter Team Aqua, and you'll have to battle Team Aqua. So this episode is short, and all I'm gonna be doing is facing Team Aqua. This guy has a Carvana, and that's pretty much it for his team. Carvana. Yeah, that's all he has. So bring a good grass type, electric type. And can you believe that my camera pwn actually pwned his Carvana with not even touching him? He used an earthquake and boom, he's dead. He has a Zubat. Nothing interesting. Zubats are lame in my opinion. But Crobats, they're cool. Yeah. Okay, here is a double battle, and they have like a Whimmer, a Poochyena, a Carvanha, and a Poochyena, no, a Zubat. Yeah, that's pretty much it what they have. Yeah, Carvanha and man, I can't really pronounce that name right there, and a Zubat. So yeah, after that, you go and talk to the leader of Team Aqua. He's like, "Whoa, how'd you meet me here? What are you? I'm gonna go defend my hideout and stuff. Don't come looking for me." And then he just leaves. And then that's when you could go into the Team Aqua hideout. And then the old lady talks to you, and she gives you the fire emblem, I think it is. Right here, it's like where the storyline starts. It's about Groudon and Kyogre and the red orb and the blue orb and legends and stuff. I don't know. Yeah, just talk to them. I'm not really that interested right now, but I'll get more into it later. I mean, reading for me is just too much work. I mean, it's already bad enough that we have language arts in school, but and reading, you know, slash reading, I don't know. Yeah, it's already bad enough there. Why do we have to read a lot in Pokemon? I wonder why they don't have any like sound effects, like, you know, people actually talking instead of you reading. I hope they do that in the new Pokemon game. You know, almost like Animal Crossing, but saying it clearer. Not like a squeaky voice, like, and shit. Okay, so now it's a journey back to the Team Aqua Hideout. Let's go. And we're surfing and surfing and surfing on our Swampert. Swampert is an epic Pokemon. It's a good defensive Pokemon I hear and stuff. And it's pretty much my first ever Pokemon. When I first started Pokemon, I started off with a Mudkip. And yeah, my first ever game of Pokemon was Ruby. And I started off with Mudkip, and that was my first Pokemon. And I actually have it in Heart Gold in my real version of Heart Gold. And I actually battle people with it in my Swampert pwns anybody. Well, yeah, that's pretty much it for this episode, you guys. Thanks for watching. Rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time in Pokemon Emerald. We're going to take on the Team Aqua Hideout for reals this time. Not like last time, but for real. Alright, well, see you guys then. Rate, comment, subscribe again. And see you guys then. Peace out.